a temple, and we are here to worship the gods of comedy and tragedy. Tonight, I am pleased to announce...
A comedy!
We shall employ every device we know in our desire to divert you. Something familiar, something peculiar, something for everyone, a comedy tonight. Something appealing, something appalling, something for everyone, a comedy tonight. Nothing with kings, nothing with crowns. Bring on the lovers, liars, and clowns. Old situations, new complications. Nothing portentous or polite. Tragedy tomorrow, comedy tonight. Something familiar, something peculiar, something for everyone, a comedy tonight. Feeling something upon something for a free.
Thank you.
and son. Also in the house lives Pseudolus, slave to the sun. Pseudolus is perhaps my favorite character in the piece, a role of tremendous nuance and variety, and played by an actor of such. Let me put it to you this way. I play the part. And these are the proteans, only three, but they perform the work of 30. They are very difficult to recognize in the many parts they play. Watch them carefully. A proud Roman. A patrician Roman. Phew. A pretty Roman. A Roman slave. A Roman soldier. A Roman ladder. Incredible versatility. Incredible skill. And above all, dignity. And now,